today, which is so damn random, but whatever. Should have known that much from the thing this bit. But we back. Surprisingly. That was just so weird. It really was. My apologies for anybody who was watching that earlier. I sincerely apologize. But we're continuing on. Like I said, we have Diaz, Drake. I want to be a dinosaur, but I want to be fast. But I want to be a dinosaur. I just realized, when Drake go into a dinosaur form, what is that? Let me see something. Dino Awakening. I notice the speed form. See, full burst enhance, and then this is a... Let's see what this is. Why does it always somebody's jumping? I didn't trail. Maybe you mistake hit that Y button too early. Alright. Drake. Let's see. Wow, it's a pow. Wow. Okay, I should have called that. I am a dinosaur, Bellamy. Like, seriously. But dinosaur, like, what do you expect to happen? This dinosaur, this is like, the dinosaur does this one. Like, what is up with the Vince Smoke bloodline? Like, seriously? Ow. Ow. I knew somebody was on the side of me. This is the best Vince Smoke can offer. I swear, Drake is serious. Drake, Law, and Hawkins are their fans. They're fans of... their fans. There's either Ichigi or Company Sabo. Very confused. Okay, dude, what do I really want to do? Let's do this. I'm just gonna continue with the regular. That's a sad mission. I'll let that cancel itself. Alright, Zoe, let's do this. What the hell? Yeah, I'm right, because like this is like, oh my god, did you stop? Okay. Where does it lead you? Okay. Ow. God, I hate you, Parasville. Oh, I thought I was dashing. Take that shield off. I really hate Parasphere. Parasphere is the most greedy character in this game to me. Like, to go against, he's like the most hated. Kind of foreshadowing what's going on right now in the manga. Still gonna let y'all cancel yourself out. What's the main mission? Give Zoro and Vista, okay. Cancel yourself out. Leaping dinosaur. Huh, did I know that? Kid, you're next. Oh, that was sexy. Mad Jimmy just smacked the hell out of him. Oh, we could have seen a Jurassic Park moment right here. Out of the way. They're gonna let that cancel itself. Hi, Drake. Mammoth versus Allosaurus. This is so unreal. I cannot believe that just happened. Yeah, that just happened. An Allosaurus versus a mammoth. That really just happened. But I'll probably take the dinosaur off and put the flag on. Definitely using Drake on my Ultra Hard Mode, Evil Revolution. Killer. Okay. So, the thing with Killer, he's awesome. It's just that he does not have an air combo. If Killer had an air combo, he would have been the best out of the DLC pack. But he doesn't. See if I can get him up there. I know the PS4 version he's maxed out. PS4 version, everyone's maxed out on my PS4 version. Off. Stamina restore, resilience. Full burst enhancement and storm stress. That way I can keep up the speed, because definitely gonna need a killer. Yeah, growth map. Yeah, two ain't even done. Jesus. Let me get all the supers. Definitely need the combo. Definitely need that up there. Alright. Like I said, Killer, he ain't got no air combos. He should, but he doesn't, which is so weird. Okay. And let's focus on their strength. You know how I like to do it. Okay. Oh, three. We didn't do nothing to three yet. Okay, let's light up three. Let's just light it up, because we need to get some stuff up here. Like, three costs money. Get your stuff up here, Killer, because Killer's pretty awesome. Me, all the characters are, except for the ones I played with. Yeah, except for the technical characters that I named. But yeah. Please get everything to one. So you have some up there. Alright, now we got something up there that we gotta choose what we to the bank on. We want the most. We'll be a speed character, so we'll get the stamina up there, but no charge, so not charge, it's armor, so we can get this strength up there. So start with the little one. Mix that out. Start with the longest one. Jesus. Fight. Thank God the last speed character I got is pretty much almost maxed out. Yeah, Kiku's maxed out. Good. Good. Jesus. Roach is so awesome. Roach is what? He's a power character? Yeah, I did play Roach. Okay. Yo, Kiku's awesome. Alright, growth map, nope. Okay, we got Gale Storms, Call Tornado, I want that. Yeah, Tornado Flicker Forms, Quick Attack, Jesus Weapons, Master Tornado, Speed Slice. I need my kick. Like, I want my kick. I need my kick. See, because it's sad with Killer. It really is. So I can put my combo on, see? But we're going to take that with the... What the hell is it? I just on it. There we go, combo. There we go. Alright, there we go. Alright. Do this. Eve of Revolution. Should show sorrow for this. Alright. So like kid is like killer is so damn fast though. Like he takes down meters very quickly. Now it would have been awesome if they gave him Kamazu as an alternate outfit. That would be so awesome. But I think in the manga we already knew he was Kamazu, so it would have been a cool day to give him Orange Man. Buggies. I need more he can chew right now. Don't know why. Okay, what it is? Give him on being captured Urban West area before the time is out. Oh, yeah, I forgot this is a time-based mission. I got this. Okay, 1 minute left, let's do this. Oh, that's back. That was awesome. Got him. Messenger. Nope, not messenger. You ain't going no damn well. Gotta go overtime on your ass. Oh, he already got that already. Yeah, I just not. Yeah, he left. Okay. We're gonna do this over again. Nah, no, I'm like, I was getting sidetracked a lot. Alright, let's do this. I don't even know what about the energy just really just breaks through your shit like continuously. Alright, now next up here, Jabba. What? Wow. Yes, we do. Like, what the hell? All blessed on the backbone, what the hell? He gotta come this way, so how'd you handle it in the fake Luffy along with him? All of them basically do a goddamn big mom man. Yay. Why did I have to interrupt my cutscene? I just was Sabo and them are not even coming out here to help me. Just look how fast she was going with that. Jesus. Really, Bruno? See what this is gonna happen to you. The leopard now. Jump him. Jeez. Okay, I don't want the camera really panned in on that. I'm not gonna just kill an ultra hard woke. Yeah. Should've took the watch call now. Should have kept the whirlwind on. Alright, last one. Escape from Grandpa. No, okay, since this is Okiku, we're gonna do a Wano theme based one. Targeted crew, world's most powerful prize, anybody doesn't give me treats, looking for a place to die. 7 cause of government affiliated, age soldier challenge, older brother, Blackbeard pirates, worst generation, war, pirates, swordsman. The Mihawk's army. Just Mihawk's army. Individual justice, 5th Emperor of the Sea, troop high warriors, what? Strongest. Captain Cardinator, let's see. Too scared, my father, no stones of stability, seeking ultra cotton candy, brotherly bonds. Yeah, we don't have it. Okay, let's try to go to Grand Line right quick. Target on the water sword, lady pirate. There we go, defeat the magician. Kimimon is the, what you call it, we're gonna play with him. We'll play with him. Okiku. Okiku is so OP and I'm definitely using her ultra hard mode. No one uninstall me. She has a she has like waves she can shoot out. So I'm gonna put uninstallment on. The world too. I'ma do it. For the sake of the video. But I'm definitely changing it back in ultra hard mode. Ah, I forgot to do something. Okay. Now with Okiku, it's gonna be different with her. Because I want same thing as Ace. So lean factor, you know, I just took it off. What the hell's going on with Twitch today? Well, my internet.
その
Oh, he goes to the top. Hear him no more. I'm mad somebody just got like literally lit up in the face. Oh my god. I think they just randomly just threw Okiku in here, just like, let's see what she's about. I think they really just did that. Like Ultra Hard Mode, Kiku is definitely going to be one of the mains.
Sweet!
Yeah, it's very painful to admit that.
サボと言います。お初に弟が世話になりまして、今後ともどうか。おい、よせお前。分かったよ。
竜の爪の力貸してやろう。火花を喰らいたいのか。悪いやつ。はい。この命、散らせてもらいます。はい。格の違いを見せてやる。現に屋敷その心。さらば全て切って差し上げます。格の違いを見せてやる。
Oh. Like, oh, so you got right there. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, that's pretty much it for all the characters. All the speed characters. I did all the characters, speed and flying and power wise. So only leaves. First of all, I edit the crap out of this video for to do. This last part of the video for to edit the crap out of that. And yeah. Next up, it's gonna be ultra hard mode or One Piece.